Raptor.
Yo, President Raptor.
So, spouses for Kriken are Total Biscuit, Dodger, Critical, Boxy, Dodge, and Angry Joe.
Fubix.
Hi. Answer your
goddamn
me
phone, on the other Bumble. Jesus Christ, everyone's left the ABF one.
Who's backing up a truck into their living room?
Is there a server we're in, or is that...
I need places where Kriken will live, like where his house will be.
That's the bottom of the fuck back.
My butthole.
Pennsylvania.
Mexico.
A trench. Geneva.
The convention center in Geneva.
Yeah.
I'm gonna stream.
So Guantanamo Bay or lands for me.
Is someone
okay, so we got a butthole, Pennsylvania, Mexico, Geneva, and Gitmo.
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 Get some.
Okay, I need some pets. First pet, I'm taking another suggestion. Bro, team pill as a pet.
Snakes.
What server do I need?
A penis.
Yeah, what?
Slow beef. Fucking cuddle.
Slow beef. Slow beef should be a pet.
It's like special league all lakes.
A massive
Pikachu. Lake of Unknown Final.
I heard final, so I'm just gonna put
good
that
job,
on record.
I got my shit downloaded. Where are we going?
Just turn the server on.
DPO leak or something.
That's where we're going. Canada.
Hell.
Okay, we're in Canada.
Potential numbers of
children. Lake of Unknown.
Three.
Finals.
Four.
Three.
Oh, I don't even care.
There's
eight. Three.
Me and the higher one. Especially if there was a lost. There was an Egyptian pharaoh.
Okay, that's just
on
8,408,000.
Alex, invite me to your game.
Toxic, you need to do something different than what you're doing right now.
Stop rustling around.
Wait,
which one are you on?
Okay, how much does Kriken make a year?
Oh, I
nothing.
Know that.
Absolutely.
Way too fucking much.
You make
$50 Monopoly dollars.
$16
shit.
Paid in rough uncut blood diamonds.
Not enough. Subway token.
Oh, one fruit basket.
Pure petroleum.
What game are we playing?
He's paid in fucking tape.
Gum.
Playing
3 ounces.
Lake Man.
I wish someone had me of dodging cubes.
3 ounces.
Okay,
of
nothing.
That turns down my
16 bars of gold plus
shit, petroleum, and a fucking hay bag. Okay,
how
I need jobs.
How the fuck do you get rid of the mumble overlay?
You don't.
You just.
It never goes away.
There's an option somewhere.
God damn it.
Preferences, man.
How do you get rid of the oranges? Because I'll be listening on a radio earphone.
One of Kriken's jobs should be dodging personal sex life.
Let me get that guy on you.
What the fuck is a dodging?
It does sound like a car.
Dodging.
Okay, so I've got dodging's concubine. Alright, Kriken's jobs are so far a man and dodging's concubine. I need three more jobs.
SS guard.
I know they have nice.
SS guard.
Septic tank cleanup crew.
Pubic hair organizer.
Child birther. Been there.
Father mother.
Midwife, yeah.
A butcher.
Electronic Arts customer service representative.
Not
modern
air freshener salesman.
Are there
freshener
fucking
piece of block
wait,
of
I've got five. I've got Kraken's job.
We're waiting, friend.
Dodging's concubine,
yeah,
an SS guard, a septic tank cleaner, and a pube organizer.
You found me.
Okay, I'm making marks. Tell me when to stop.
You're pretty accurate.
Stop.
Stop.
Okay, let's see.
Why am I the only zombie?
You're not.
Because you're not.
16. This will actually be.
Oh.
Take it, Rodney.
You know who hasn't been on here in a long time?
Me.
I haven't heard Spec Ops.
Good thing I have a soundboard of Spec Ops,
I
so
love,
we can just do
Spec
Ops.
He's my legend.
Do you have him screaming, oh my god?
We should just record when he comes in one.
Yeah.
Good, you got him.
I want to hear what his voice sounds like when it's pitched down a couple hundred.
like a normal person's voice.
Oh my god!
Sex fast.
So like,
alive.
So this would be normal.
Magic Jesus.
This is a game.
It's a game. And this is just a fucking beating game.
Oh my fucking god.
What the hell is
zombie
going on in your room?
I know, this is like crazy weird.
Poor little white girl.
Bro team, once I'm done with this, you should totally tweet Kraken with our match results.
Yeah, okay. Okay. You like that fucking... I don't even know how to describe it.
Fucking Donkey Kong.
We're kissing.
That was great.
That was the best picture.
Let's go to fucker.
No.
Hey! I found my dead body.
Are we in the...
But I'm a zombie.
Hey, it's circumcision.
I don't know if Broteam actually saw the WoW video. Someone already basically edited a WoW video for like a fade out.
Nice.
That was me.
They killed you.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that was you.
Oh yeah.
You made me look really good. I had like a lot of airtime on that, thank you.
Welcome.
No, the real fun didn't
happen. How does it feel like being a YouTube star?
Are you guys did the run?
Yeah, you're killing my business. Get out of here.
I thought when I was saying made up videos, I would get some money, but it never happened.
Me too.
Pay you for your fucking screen time. Get out of here.
Just take the intro and just put it in the fuck all over it.
Yeah.
What tank kills them?
It's like the Chinese knockoff.
Now it's like all zombies. Perfect.
Kraken will have exactly 4 children.
You're like 19, this is scary.
I recently realized that Kraken is older than me, like by a couple months.
Am I using a keyboard as a weapon?
Is he?
Like, yeah, like, but the thing is, if you put Kraken in my picture side to side, like, you think, like, I'm 6 years older than Kraken.
Yeah, he looks very young.
Because he spends his life behind a computer.
God damn it.
Who doesn't?
I spend my life
I don't know about you guys, but I'm out there drinking ram piss every day.
How old is Kraken?
Damn, 19?
Yes.
Yeah. 19 is
fucking soup commander.
Comrade.
Kraken is going to live in Pennsylvania.
That's where he actually lives.
Wait, I can go visit Kraken.
That's where he actually lives. This fucking house is ridiculous. He has
don't kill me!
Gardeners.
Hey. I'm nice!
Don't shoot me, zombies.
The only way he can get to know you is by eating your guts.
It's kind of intimate.
I'd like to just get to know you.
And
that's
a
fetish.
I could imagine like a zombie eating someone in his last meal.
Okay, anyway, we got like that.
Kraken's career will be in the form of
a time to be my friend.
In the form of what?
Masturbate
sorry.
To Japanese porn.
I have this, what you see?
Did somebody say Japanese?
What's in the server right now? Finally got in.
Specialist League. Lake Maps.
Super hot zombie dick.
How the hell do I like spawn?
Beat with
okay.
Keyboard.
Damn. You beat your meat.
Lives in an apartment.
It's Lake Unknown Final.
Everyone be a zombie.
Don't we all just win that?
Yeah, that's dumb. What are you fucking stupid or something?
How do I open a door?
You sound like stupid.
You don't open the doors.
How
you
do you break the doors?
Oh, I with see. I dick. Slap the door of my keyboard and it makes sex noise. Yeah.
Exactly.
Perfect.
Wait, that's
it. Fuck them all!
All the zombies just wait to catch up when he was to show up.
That's a
shotgun is still around.
He's dead now.
Really?
Is he actually dead?
Holy shit, this is the biggest problem I've
ever seen. What the fuck happened to Cracklow?
Atlas.
Why?
Is this Diablo yeah, random?
Yep.
Like
I just added some gear.
That's me, hi.
What are me? Alright, so can I be friends with somebody?
I'll be
no.
No.
Be
nope, no friendship today.
Holy shit. All of you guys suck at this game.
We hate everyone here.
We don't play games.
Motherfucking zombies!
Okay, it's
Bro team sucks at this game.
Kraken will live in an apartment located in Pennsylvania. He will be married to Dodger.
Why are we doing mashups when we're trying to play this fucking game?
And Dodger will have four kids.
Why are we trying to play mashup?
Who shoved a skinned lemon up your
Kraken
ass?
Kraken will
just
make
shut
nothing
up.
A year, and he will be a professional septic tank cleaner. I will write out all the details in Bro Team. This means you have to tag Dodger, the city of Pennsylvania, and let's see, septic tank, something septic tank.
Yeah, so Bro Team,
again,
what
the
do
verdict
you have
is Kraken and Dodger will get married and live in an apartment. They'll have four kids together. You'll have Bro Team Pill as a pet. He will make nothing a year being a septic tank cleaner.
Is this still video games?
You have to tweet this.
Still
there is
video
no
games.
Getting out of it.
Too immersed
yeah,
right now.
Push the
pay
boxes.
Attention. Yeah, I'll tweet.
You gotta hold out.
Too immersed.
Oh, who's the hot girl?
Window.
Who's the hot girl?
Help me push the dirt.
What's up, hot girl?
How do you like plant words and shit? I've seen people.
You need a barricade tool.
You need a hammer.
Don't forget to feel your feet-o-meter.
Cats. Am I in the same place as you guys?
Is there any other weapons?
Yes.
I'm in some cabin with like 80
Some
coaches.
Of you already finished the download already.
How do I drop a freaking weapon so I can pick up another one?
Why don't you look in the goddamn controls?
Because I'm fucking lazy
look up
shit.
This is a lovely little cabin we have here.
It's the same way you
I like this cabin.
Half-Life
yeah, is
two,
this fucking
gone.
Helena Bonham Carter or what?
Guys. I want to see the blackness of your...
You got a nice fucking campfire in here.
I want to have your abortion.
Fucking zombies can't fuck with me.
Not yours.
Yeah, are these randoms we're interacting with here?
Yep.
Oh, hey, my game's not downloading.
I'm excited. This is like racial slurs, everyone.
Can I mute this guy?
Why is my weapon always a keyboard?
Because you're
the game knows.
Warrior. I am. That's true. I hold.
So,
hold the world
Fubik,
together.
Did you get everything
keyboard.
In the mumble or do you want to message it to you?
Oh, that's me. Well. That's okay.
Fubix, unban me from the other mumble.
Why
don't
is
think
he
about
saying
it.
Random stuff that I said?
Fubix!
Hi!
You lived like 15 minutes
there
away from
There are a lot
me.
Of survivors
yeah,
here.
It's kind of scary.
I'm okay.
Wait, are you going to FedEx with tomorrow?
I'm going on Sunday. Are you going?
Maybe. I don't know.
Oh, I think you're talking about
Hogan.
Oh, your flashlight can run out of batteries.
That's so much
shit. I don't know what
yes,
to say.
Yes, I'm wrestling.
Century, yes, my flashlight.
Hulk Hogan.
Are you serious?
Yeah, Hulk Hogan's gonna arm wrestle Rob Ford. Rob Ford is gonna fucking die. Like, actually.
He's like, I don't know if I'm gonna win this. I've been working out recently.
Forever. I've never done anything ever.
Fucking this game wants to duck into a mumble.
Will he just be arm wrestling random people? Is he gonna arm wrestle a furry?
Yeah, probably.
Come on, this costume first.
So is Hulk Hogan gonna bring his slutty daughter and she's gonna try and make another music video?
Shit.
I hope. That would be ideal.
Yo, zombie.
Someone was saying Hulk Hogan should help Rob Ford.
Oh,
coming out of my gun! What is this infection health thing? They didn't have this before. Fuck this game.
Everything's different. Run!
Are we winning yet?
Nope.
Oh, God, they're up there.
Yeah,
I'm lost.
We're definitely winning.
Everyone left the cabin, and that was it.
I think everyone picked human, and there's like one zombie.
My drug convert, don't go up there, don't do it.
There are two zombies.
Russian.
Where are you guys finding all these guns?
All
there's
of the
one book go up there.
Off in the attic.
No, there's
everyone
one
of the attic.
I'm
sorry.
Fucking up
attic.
Okay.
Think zombie man. Would have been a better
get out of my attic.
This creature does make me get footage of Killzone 2.
Who the hell is at the top of these stairs and just murdering us?
Me.
Posted in
that's me.
I don't think I understand this game. What the objective is.
I think it's
the yeah. Game. You just sit there
and you ultimately.
How many zombie games do you actually accomplish anything? Left for Dead, you go from point A to point B.
Dead Rising. Accomplished at least you go save people.
Hey, zombie games are a complex grand strategy.
I mean,
get the fuck out of here.
What?
That was some form of
you
English.
You ruined my hiding spot.
There's a lot of Nietzsche.
There's a lot of Nietzsche jokes.
That's called zombie thrust.
To feed them, to feed them.
There's a lot of
how do I position my weapon?
Not a cut.
My hips are moving.
Michelle doesn't know what to do.
He's out of here!
Gee, I wonder if people. Ooh, that was a good shot.
Someone has a really good microphone.
You know, the next time that the Bro Science Live guy does another Ask the Professor, I think we should all just spam him. Why didn't you make the bro team?
You're so good. Why didn't you get up? They were tryout and everything.
Took four. Yeah, like why did you not make it?
Oh, how the hell did that guy get up there?
Sure hope no zombies try to get up here.
There's a way behind.
Yeah, there's
we should find that guy that makes a what the fuck video and find his game and then fucking infiltrate it.
He made a new video. It's a cartoon of a fucking. Okay, just kill me, I don't care. Okay, so,
did someone make a pony version of Bro Team?
That was the most trafficked fucking channel ever got, so he made another fuck you Bro Team kind of video. It's some nerd putting his hand up some guy's ass, and shit's flying all over. And the nerd shirt says, I heart Bro Team.
Well, that sounds pretty legit.
That sounds legit.
He's trying to bait me into posting about his fucking video on Facebook so he gets a bunch of views.
Yeah.
I think we should
I
just
fucking
join
spawned in a goddamn shelf and I can't do shit about it.
We should organize a thing and we join him on Gmod.
Yeah, and just spam be really abortion. Nice, kill him with kindness.
Yeah, kill him with kindness, join him
make
on Gmod.
Dude, your videos are hilarious.
No,
that's it. All we see is your videos are hilarious.
Videos are really funny if you watch them.
You can compliment them in whatever language that was. Who the fuck is this Diablo guy?
It's a random.
Game still has rips, as in it still has players? What the fuck?
Shit, we need to barricade this house. Bro Team's gonna be in here any second now.
Whoa. Is Bro Team a black cop?
How do I get a weapon?
Sure.
That's racist.
No, no, it's not. My dick is racist.
There's no such thing as racist.
Yeah, you should check this out. We got like a bunch of people.
That's just how they get you.
I can't see dick. I'm just fucking in the dark.
Big stupid.
I want to see.
Fuck yeah, double barreled shotgun.
I have a magnum.
I wonder why they call this zombie panic. This is the slowest shit ever.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Press the panic button.
Is it Left 4 Dead 1 free to play or something?
I have to buy magnums.
Left 4 Dead 1 is free to fucking torrent.
Oh, good.
I'm
no,
still waiting
you,
for Gubich to unban me from the other
one. We should still all play TF2.
Dead.
Thank you. We can watch Road Team
I would
plant
totally
the
play
bombs,
TF2.
Yo.
Team's here, holy shit.
How do I open doors?
Let's play Cena.
With your dick.
Sorry, Bro Team.
You gotta use
this game's hard.
Hi, Bro Team.
How do you
use voice chat? What's voice chat?
You
what's
win this time,
default to middle mouse for some reason.
Let's I don't know play, how to survive.
Let's play CS 1.6.
I'm
calling you out, Bro Team. You should probably fucking kick his ass.
Yeah, not on
CS 1.6?
Yep, kick him.
How do you do local chat?
Lord Meat's got his army.
Why is your head coming through my roof, friend?
What's the button
the
for local chat?
Okay, wait, I see flashlights on top of my roof.
Yes, don't watch it, that lift is wanted by a glitch,
how do I
convert.
How How do I do local chat?
Yeah, fuck.
Middle mouse.
Try middle click.
Middle mouse.
Middle mouse.
Sorry.
Ah! Middle mouse does nothing.
Why don't you check the controls?
I would do that.
I immediately make middle mouse reload button in every shooter.
That's dumb.
You're
that's
dumb.
That's dumb.
You're stupid.
That's dumb, 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 dumb.
You're a stupid poopy head.
You're Canadian.
You fucking retard, retard.
You're.
Here we go.
I'm true north, strong and free.
Cunts for everybody.
Cunts for everything.
I'm really scared. I think I'm the only one left.
I'm left too. Who's the last one left?
I think I am. I'm hiding.
You could just press tab and see who all is left.
No, you can't.
No, it's broken.
It's all survivors.
There's four of you.
How did they hit me?
Ha ha! Using advanced tactics on you.
Mush carrot cream fraiche.
I really hope you don't find me. Oh shit, someone saw me.
It's FPS.
Not last people.
Really? Just run out into the middle of the woods?
Go in the woods.
Why would you do that?
In the woods.
Oh, this zombie Bob and Weave.
Oh yeah,
streaming
is shot.
Terrible.
For people to find on music, dude, that would be
are
great.
You drunk at least?
I'm also autistic.
I am drunk.
Good.
Well, that's good.
Can I get autism
I am drunk
money?
On very low sleep and a lot of coffee.
That's not drunk.
Wait,
I'm not even sure I am.
Get a bottle of Absinthe. I'll fix you right up.
I have enough stuff to make you hallucinate. It's just
but
high alcohol.
And it's expensive.
It's by my hand.
Yeah.
It's like you had a good ball.
It's just booze.
Shit.
Damn it. Half the things are ending good. It's just the fact that it has all this ritual and looks really fancy and stuff.
Yeah. I did puke it up once, though.
So. I don't know.
Well,
really,
it is
Leprechaun?
Like 70-90%.
Yeah, Warwick Davis came out.
Someone told me that absinthe makes you hallucinate. It doesn't do shit.
No.
It's a really crappy poison.
With mushrooms.
And this would be
kind of
the
cream. What kind of absinthe did you have?
The poison.
We got him, friends.
No.
I don't think it's legal to sell the
I don't
parts
know,
that,
my,
the stuff
my
that
British
has enough
friend.
Wormwood in it.
Yeah, it has to have wormwood
these
root
fucking
in it.
Couches. Fuck all of this. I want to ruin this place with my anger.
Yeah, it was fucking American, absolutely.
No. No, this was imported from France.
France, yeah.
I imported it from
joke's on you, motherfucker. It's banned in France, too.
Czech Republic.
Booty butt cheeks.
The United States of Arabia.
Yeah, so one of the chicks in that Bumblefoot video, her name's Natalia Oliver, she's pretty hot.
Zombies hold shift to
work like mad.
That girl really wants to escape.
So, haven't you seen this Bumblefoot video?
You have told
me.
No,
you
don't
me.
You Rodney, no one can understand you when you talk on the stand.
Yeah,
no one
hear
can
anything.
Understand what you're saying, Roger.
Surprise.
Well, how about now? Does it sound better then?
There we go.
Who is Mike?
Well, was the second to last to die?
That was like coordinated swoop.
I have no idea.
The
server to kill me.
No, dude.
Every time I go into the zombie team portal, I end up a survivor.
Yeah, I don't know. I think it just starts with
the
like
one thing.
Zombie and then
I'm grabbing the hammers.
Cuz
there's I have friends around here.
I have
friends.
There's a shotgun in here.
Your friend.
What's my mic sound okay now?
Fuck me.
Your friend.
I'm breaking the ball bind.
Oh shit, I found a ton of guns.
Fuck.
So what, did you go up the steps? That ammo's sweet, but I would like to have a weapon.
I'm with you, Tinks.
Mine.
Took take my weapon. The guns!
I saw a police cop, Tinks.
Yeah, that's a nice looking AK-47.
It's in my gun to shoot.
How do fucking doors work?
work.
It probably could go on though.
Well. Fucking hell! I'm just glitching, looking for weapons. Zombie.
Just like how they work in real life, you just run into them until they open.
Yeah, in real life.
Yeah, I've got like two barricades and I can't do.
Are you a real woman? Oh yeah, come in here, woman.
I can't even walk through a house.
That goes around. Come around the back door.
Game sucks for dick.
No, Tim Coos.
Harmonicas are not allowed.
Don't make me dip my
acrylic. I hate each and every single one of you.
Can you say I brought you into that harmonica? It sounded like it.
Yeah, that's sick.
Resource limit. We crashed the website.
Look at this. What the fuck?
Resource limit.
The website. Crash all the servers.
I didn't know there was. I still want to play Brian Brown.
I have a harmonica. Where is it?
Harmonica abortion.
Oh, the harmonica is back.
You can't just fight, not crash the thing. Running.
Motherfucker changed my.
This motherfucker changed my keyboard.
This motherfucker changed my
keyboard. What the hell?
Nah, it changed my fucking sound options again.
Stop!
That's the blues, Hop, son.
Alright, I'm back.
You and me, Hoss.
Hey, wait.
You're back.
The almighty Nash are not allowed to marry bro team.
Help me knock this over first.
You guys still and then block the door with it. Panic.
Yeah.
No.
Press H.
That's a thing.
You can hit him.
To 30 years
That's
ago.
A thing.
I don't know how to open doors.
Please make sure to complain on my Vin Diesel video tomorrow.
Gotcha.
Yes, I want to see that so bad.
Here we go.
It's pretty shit.
I want
to
see it.
But it's paying for
so
my
bad.
Trip to PAX. So
yeah, yeah, put one down real low right now.
For letting me put trailers.
Off from the left.
Letting me. Selling out.
Selling
oh shit! Watch out.
You're selling
Why
out now. We knew it.
Like giving head to your dog.
They might
yeah,
fall on you.
Kick ass too.
Hey,
Mr.
Don't fall.
Actually, he's probably gonna fall to sleep right there.
Your dog is him doing the Vin Diesel.
Bro, team, hurry up and move to California so we can go get with attractive women and take advantage of Persian people's money.
Oh, that sounds like Persian money.
Zor does the whatever
sounds
he
like
needs.
Skipped a lot of steps
well,
there.
Let's take advantage of Nazi gold
in
Poland.
Are you in Ontario or Alberta, bro team?
Ontario.
I know who it
oh,
is.
Oh, really? I
and
thought you're Alberta
to
for
them.
Some reason.
He lives in Alberta.
That was a
I
lie.
Who are you gonna mute? Who are you gonna mute?
I think it was Donkey Kong.
Oh.
Either that or Mash Carrot.
What?
When you ask where he lives, it makes you scared because you're gonna come and.
Why the fuck did you let him in?
Because you're gonna sell.
How do I change the way the thing faces?
It smells like. All right.
He's
I'm back in.
From all
I'm
evil doers.
I love. I love how people
look
on
at
the
while
YouTube
I
like thirst for what he looks like.
But he's already like. Shown himself.
Yeah, that's why.
Why
don't
we all just post pictures?
Ruin the whole mystery. I was gonna keep the mystery going, but I thought it'd be funnier just to be like, yeah, fuck yeah, this was actually me.
Hey,
but yeah,
and
then he's
he
like, I'm not even doing the voice right now, and it's like, that was you.
You look like you're live in Alberta, that's
true.
How you look.
Yes.
you show your inner circle, your true self.
You have to move
but
over
then,
I know his
still
name.
Don't realize how to find
I know
it.
Everything.
I put my Jewish lesson on them, I cuddled them a bit, and then gave them a mask.
It's Rob, isn't it?
Yeah.
And
everybody
thinks he has
a big
guy gave up on
life. So long!
Oh,
I hope you
survive.
Sean!
What really needs to happen if Rosie moves to California and becomes all Hollywood is we need to go to Disneyland because there's a bunch of Tumblr famous people that do nothing
Tumblr?
But go to Disneyland.
Tumblr?
No, seriously, there's this girl I went to high school with. She did not go to college just because
oh
she
God.
Wants to go to Disneyland more often.
I
wish I could make
that. We don't have that in Florida, Disney World.
I wish I could
yeah,
see
Disney
World. Have no repercussions.
I wish I could be
I'm looking at her Tumblr right now. She has 6,000 followers, and she's
wish,
like 2 years
I wish
out of
high school.
You and me are
going to
go the whole way.
I wish I lived
in
Disney.
I wish I could live
I
off of dad's money.
I hear family problems in the background.
Yeah, man, you don't know about my life.
I wish I would have made YouTube money instead of going to college.
Oh, God!
They called
yeah,
me President Raptor.
Except Bro Team did go to
must
college.
Hold the ground.
He went to college for one day.
Fat left to do that.
Yeah, Bro Team, now that I'm in video production, I suddenly realize how good your PAX videos are.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Now that I'm in video production, I realize how shit they are.
This guy knows what
now
he's doing.
We know how
his
well
talent
they're made.
Is in like the subtleness of his videos. You hear him yelling and doing videos, but he's actually making art.
It's avant garde.
You fucking like asshole.
You don't
understand
it. You really get deep.
Sewer
in the world of After
Effects.
Yeah, that's sewer levels. It's totally true. Fucking
see, actually, the art I find in Bro Team videos is audio stuff. Like, hey, do you remember Bicentennial Man? Of course you do, idiot. That shit made you cry, and he, like, just barely chokes up ever so slightly when he says cry. As if he's reminded of the fact he cried at Bicentennial Man, too.
I did cry at Bicentennial
My friend cried at that, that's why.
What's Bicentennial Man?
It's not a
Panic
Source.
It's when
it's a movie with Robin Williams. It's about a robot who becomes nuts.
Oh, that!
Are we still playing Zombie Panic?
We're crying a bit.
Yes.
What?
Bro Team, do you have any more animations for me to do? I've been out of work for a while.
One just tried to jump
you
in.
To make it
you should
yourself.
Do the fucking match results. That'll be Bro Team's life.
Yeah. You should ship Bro Team and Kraken.
You wanna go see James tomorrow?
Oh, good job, good job.
But he already has a waifu.
Zombie, you can do my neat experiences videos, the parts where I'm not funny and I'm talking to my roommate.
Who are you?
Yeah, that's a good goddamn question.
I heard the voice and
I'm nobody.
I didn't recognize. Oh, Orion? Okay, I was gonna say, if it's some loser I don't know. No,
I'm just kidding. Who's that guy?
You dare ask
every
me
other some first night's fighter. Some night
I thought you were gonna help me.
Some night fighter.
Fly by night fighter.
Night fighter's like a superhero or something.
I can
draw zombies not strong enough to tear up a cardboard box.
I can draw many things but animals. Animals are hard.
Can you draw those things for my streams?
So you're saying you're not gonna make me furry porn?
I don't do porn.
I need at least 7.
Unless you pay me a good amount of money and then I'm okay with it.
I'll give you
what she means is like for her porn is
my actual commission for porn is $200 and I'll draw you a penis.
Yeah. That's
pretty
good
actually.
Well, fuck that. I can just take a picture of my own
That's the point. I don't want to draw it, but if you give me enough money,
how
I'll be like, wow.
How many penises have you even been exposed to?
We're all everybody's got a price.
Wait, so you wouldn't be against
what
prostitution then?
Why?
Well, you've helped me in many ways.
It's not
prostitution,
but
if you give me
that was the sound of desperation right there.
War Thunder was added to Steam, what is this?
Black people have babies.
Yeah.
Really?
You know, you could just go through the window.
Do I hear making my way downtown in the background?
Hey,
making my way downtown.
Making my way downtown.
I heard the piano. I heard the piano, and I'm pretty sure it was
that. I want to play Disney Infinity.
It just sounded like Clock Town from Majora's Mask.
I
heard it again. I'm pretty sure someone's playing that.
You guys are making
it. I want
Zombie Panasaurus. It's 3 gigabytes. Get on it, noob.
Yeah, it's really exciting.
It's the game where you can't open doors and everyone dies.
Classic.
Everyone dies.
Yeah, well,
that was the second time
I
downloaded this game.
There's like
there's a boss right there.
People who just hoarded all the guns at the beginning, so now they're invincible.
Bro Team, why did you put that gun to my head so I had to download it?
Last guy, he's in the tool store.
True story. Slow as fuck, so they
I love how it says sounds missing.
For some reason, it sounded like true story.
I met a girl. She got hit by a train. She looked at me and said, do you love me forever? I say no.
Yay,
she die, I cry. I say no, I love you
I love
five
you
ever.
Five ever.
She asks first,
word.
And then she gets
hello,
hit.
Hello, hello,
maniac.
God damn it, you
I don't remember,
you really
okay.
You don't even know the lore.
The lore.
The lore was great.
I don't know the whole quote to the 400 confirmed kills,
running.
Which makes me upset. I need
check
to
your
learn.
Weapons.
The place is
the lore is
it's called copy-pasta for a reason.
Everyone shut up after he said that.
The lore is that the girl that I thought I was going to marry, but then I realized she was past notary. She refused to go to college because she wants to spend her parents' money going to Disneyland.
I'm going to Disney!
We should get Duke in here some night, if we can get Duke. Heard of Duke before? He's a really good voice actor. He narrated, he was MC at the first Video Game Awards.
Duke loves you?
You get him in here.
Wasn't that really?
What the fuck did you just say about me, you little bitch? I'll have you know I graduated top of my class in the Navy SEALs. And I've been involved in numerous secret raids on Al Qaeda. And I have over 300 confirmed kills. I am trained in guerrilla warfare, and I am the top sniper in the United States Air Force.
You gotta say guerrilla warfare.
I don't remember the secret.
Yeah, gorilla, it's gorilla. Yeah,
wake up that game.
I didn't know there was a radio call up for that.
Oh, there was.
Roshak, we're gonna be okay.
Which is kind of dumb, but some of his songs are good, and he does a song about that.
That's how I remember
some of it because it has a tune to it.
What the fuck did you just fucking say about me?
Can
you
we just
bitch?
Skip to the part where Abraham Lincoln wants to take us to a gay bar in that music video?
Gay bar.
We're going to the gay bar.
We are going to the gay bar.
Finally got in.
That's what
I thought you were armed. I was taking my time on purpose.
You finally got in before everyone got
out. I was totally hiding behind the couch though. I had nowhere to go.
It sounded like you were making moaning sounds behind the couch. I was like, I guess I'll kill you.
I was.
Oh, hey, Atlas.
I was enjoying myself.
Atlas.
What?
Fubix is in here. Ask him about Atlas.
What?
I need to know something. Apparently there's a guy in Kraken's mobile that goes by Atlas, was 1G. However, I've been Atlas since 2007. Who is this fucking imposter? I need to kill
him.
Atlas.
Fontaine!
Fight him. Fontaine!
Since like Greek times or something.
7 billion people on Earth.
He's my black friend. He lives in Toronto. He's also an agent.
I don't know how anyone ever used the word Atlas as a fucking...
You
name.
Didn't pick Rorschach, something original, yeah. Go like Donkey Kong or something. That.
Yeah.
No one's
hey,
gonna
hey, Raptor, are you gonna do anything?
An execution.
I fucking saw that.
Okay,
wow.
I see.
Fucking DSP.
Wow.
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 That hurt.
Wow.
Wow.
Wait, is Darkseid still in the stream?
Wow.
Wow.
You know what? He was in the stream because he bitched about people using Adblock.
How
what
dare
the
you,
fuck?
Friend?
Did you see that? I couldn't do
Dick
anything. One. I couldn't do anything.
I disabled
Adblock. I'm pissing off this one guy.
Right from play this game.
Use Adblock. What?
You can't
complain
about
it. Use Adblock.
He likens it to like the worst possible crimes against humanity if you use fucking Adblock on his Twitch.
Wait, who does?
I'm using one of these
Dark Side Phil. It's like if you broke into his house and stole money from him and shit. And it keeps escalating each time.
Darkseid still is like a
you wouldn't
like
skip
disgustingly disgusting.
Okay,
you fucking
so
use Adblock
on
my video? What the fuck are you, Hitler?
It's like if you held a knife to his mother's throat.
Who was the guy that said the Bryce the Dryad is a crime?
It's like the editor in chief of IGN.
Yeah, that was funny because I saw that on your Twitter, and then you made it a main
part of your zombies in the basement.
Yeah. Slim playing the Zim Sam.
But it was pretty funny.
Yeah, I felt bad for the Rise of the Triad guys. Their marketing dude kind of talks to me on internet.
What?
Yeah, you guys are friends.
Talks to me on internet. I don't think they're doing so well, so kind of wanted to make fun of people who made fun of their game on their behalf.
Hey, you can tell them I bought the game.
I saw that.
You're blessed way.
Are we like tapped into an Al Qaeda fucking radio transmitter?
Pretty
what the
dude,
fuck
dude,
is
like,
it?
Yeah. Like an inside joke.
Bad. It's not the best game, but like that guy definitely did like
the
a hack piece
the
on his video review. He's like fucking running up to bad guys, and like the idea of the game is you keep moving and like shoot at guys, but he's like running up to dudes, and stopping and aiming down the sights, and getting annihilated by all these guys.
What
just
game?
To make the game look stupid. Rise of the Triad.
It was fun.
And then he said the enemies look like the wall.
Like they're wearing gray uniforms and some walls are gray, but like they don't fucking look like a bunch of bricks stacked up.
Didn't you say
I remember
like,
seeing that. What video
this,
was
this
that?
Guy looked like
his video on Rise of the Tribe.
Alrighty, Rue.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, they blended into the.
Yeah, I'll find the guy's review. He just was pissed
was
that.
Funny.
I think it's because the studio head did that Duke Nukem Reloaded thing. And then Gearbox was like, fuck you, you can't do this. Even though they first said it was okay. And then they just gave up on that and made Rise of the Triad. So I think this guy has Gearbox loyalty, so he's like, fuck you, bag. You tried to make a
You should thank me, I gave us the perfect setup.
Hey, Roachie.
What was the map?
The guy who responded to you.
There's no button for disconnecting to this game.
I
have
really
just
smoked a bunch of DMT.
Oh yeah, god, I can't. Who's the tiniest person on board?
It's Sword Art, both zombies.
What's the map?
It's gay, I'm done with this game.
I
wanna
draw a
anyway.
Picture. Bro team, what should I draw?
Penis, here's $200.
Nudes.
Nudes.
Draw animals. Bro team tastefully sends a can of Canadian beer.
You asked for it, bro team.
Zombie you're gonna
man.
Get it.
Can you look at my stream and draw some stuff from my stream, please?
If you specify, I'm too lazy to do the.
You know you're probably not gonna get any action here. So you
just
should go with three one.
I'll post the stream. But,
it's funny.
I just want you to watch it and draw something funny from it, cause it sucks.
That sounds like an awesome stream, bro.
Yeah, well, I do drunk streams, and they
suck. Oh, never mind, I take it back then, okay.
I still haven't streamed me trying to play Half-Life for the first time. My streams can only be entertaining if you think it's funny that drunk people play video games.
That's the only
kind of.
Play video games. Drunk.
How nude do you want it to be for me or half
need to actually fucking
read? Hey, Piss Predator, are you dead?
And 10%.
What?
What's the
fucking literacy?
What's
I'm just sitting up here all cozy with this guy.
Of the
okay.
Guy raging.
Yeah, we're just up on the server.
Like when I post
just
it,
chilling
it,
pretty
you know,
much, me and Galactorian. No, me and President Raptor, he's got all the fucking guns.
That was a bit too big.
Have you guys seen
Don't play it. Just play three at the same time, slightly offset.
So are we ever gonna play anything exciting?
You know,
no.
We
played
the
porno, is
that
that's
true, we're
spending
money
yeah,
on
we don't really
your
know.
Priorities
why don't we play
are all askew, friend.
Again? That was a party.
If you want to play an actual, like, fun zombie game, Zombie Escapes on Counter-Strike Source are always fun.
Yeah.
Counter-Strike Source, yeah.
How many people can that support?
I keep saying BF2 is great.
Yeah, I've seen Zombie Escape serve like 64 people. It's hilarious.
We should all just play TF2. I mean, it's fucking free, so why not?
Yeah,
wanna have
but...
a 2-4 summer battle?
Wait, let's go Brigade some
yeah,
other
I'll start a
server.
Fucking 64 player server
see,
for TF2.
I actually do want to see like who's good in TF2 on this. And we actually know of one, Oats' server.
Dude, I will fist your asshole on Team Fortress 2.
Wait, like, Team Fortress?
Shit.
Is that a
that
promise?
Sounds like a promise.
Dude, I will pocket
that's a promise,
the
I think.
Shit out of you.
Bro team,
hey, wait,
what's
bro
the fucking video where the guy rages about
I will
video.
Give you so many
dude,
different hepatitises.
Sweet nothings
yeah,
in your ears.
It.
We have to brigade some other YouTubers. There's this guy named Lazy Purple, who's a TF2 guy.
Matt.
And he's got his own server,
I like
so we should go, like, ruin his shit.
Hold on,
Bowl
be quiet, I need to know who to fucking mute.
It's
Bowl
of Oranges.
It's Bowl of Oranges.
Stop
it's
always Bowl of Oranges.
And that's...
Oh.
Thank you.
Okay, so
did
I'm gonna
get
figure
killed?
Out
no.
server yep. So we can go ruin it.
Well, honestly, he's been in here, like, for the past 4 fights now, always making noises.
Yeah, he fucking always does
he
that.
He does.
Non-stop.
We've already
we
eliminated
fucking...
some of the threats, like, there's no more,
snacks?
I was wondering, like, you
there's
banned...
no more Spec Ops Bear, there's no more,
oh,
Liam.
Oh, Spec Ops Bear's no more?
Spec
Ops
Bear's
no more.
He's dead.
Spec Ops Bear not or...
I thought
yeah,
Spec Ops
well,
should be in it, he's loud.
He was really loud.
Oh, he's,
I like,
he got
like
a state of execution,
Spec Ops
I didn't know if he was banned.
I was just surprised by how long it took someone to get to oranges, because seriously, Tavenger played guitar for like 3 seconds, got banned.
Survivors
well,
are
no, to
I
me, he
find
had a really bad
yeah, plus everyone said he was a dickhead.
Bender was an asshole.
You're so, an asshole.
Hobo is also on thin shit.
Wait, shit, a bowl of oranges posted on the forum. Just be normal, dude. Does that mean he's gonna make, like, snacks?